got my eye on you.
I like rain. Keeps the rogues indoors.
What a dump. Looks more like a beggar's hovel than a Margrave's townhouse. Dandelion made some interesting friends. Footprints. A letter and a bottle. Wine from your birth year. It's absolutely excellent. Startling bouquet. You absolutely must try it. But afterwards, please place the bottle back where you found it. Your birth year. Could be Dandelions or Ceres. Hmm. Satisfying click. In the next room over, I think. Secret room. Probably where Dandelion and his cohorts planned the heist. Sugar. And lumps of a substance dipped in wyvern oil. Potassium? Looks like they
instructions on
here.
How to build a bomb.
Signed by one Kalkstein. Ciri, Menge is following me. He has seized the treasure. He has Dandelion. You must flee. Footsteps. Not good. Didn't expect to see you here. Certainly not with Triss.
I decided we could use someone who knows a bit of magic. The runes on the bomb, I'm absolutely dying to know what they mean.
You dying to know too, Triss?
No, just here for the coin.
Ah, Marigold playing the cynical materialist. I love it. In truth, her ideals brought Triss here. She needs gold to save her colleagues. When I recover my treasure, I'll be in a position to help her. Simple as that. Speaking of which, and pardon my Beauchlairoise, have you found out who fucking nicked my gold?
Bothered Triss for nothing. No point examining the bomb.
Because?
Because I already know who nabbed your treasure. Commander of the Temple Guard, Caleb Menger.
Well, well, Marigold. Your coin stands to come with a side of revenge. Geralt, would you be kind enough to tell me what you've learned? I'm terribly curious.
Henkel told me. Old man's alive and well.
Strange. And
he was. And Menger promised to take care of things in exchange for help with the heist, so...
Geralt, how can I put this delicately? Bollocks. If you thought I'd fall for that tale you just pulled out of your arse, you don't know me one bit.
Know you well enough to know what matters. Results. So I lied. Still say I can lead you to your treasure.
Forgive me, Geralt, but after what you just pulled, I'd sooner believe a whore who proclaimed her undying love.
Would you believe a sorceress who stands to gain if you get your coin back?
Perhaps. I'd still prefer the whore, though. You're hiding something, and that's one thing I can't stand. Even more than Nilfgaard. But ultimately, this is a business deal, not a marriage. Besides, there must be some truth in all those lies. You're too dense to make it all up on your own. Menger has been spending heaps of coin lately, though to my knowledge he shouldn't have a copper to his name.
So, what now?
From what I've heard, Menger spends his nights at the docks, witch hunter's quarters. Maybe pay him a visit, ask where he's holding my gold for me.
Doubt Menger will admit anything willingly.
As do I. Lucky I hired a witcher and a sorceress who've been through so much together to get this done.
What's our past got to do with it?
A great deal. Lovers will jump into the abyss for one another. Suits my needs perfectly. Namely, it greatly increases your chances of getting out of the hunter's barracks alive. With my treasure.
In other words, you're using us.
Using you? Never! Merely making the most of your mutual bond. Well, lovebirds, I really must be going. Good luck.
Thought you'd correct him. Say that we... you know.
Could have corrected him yourself.
True. But it's not an easy thing to say. Is it? But we've strayed from our topic. Got a treasure to recover.
Triss, gotta tell you something. Dijkstra's gold, it's the last thing I care about.
Thought as much. This is about Ciri, isn't it?
Menga's got Dandelion locked up somewhere, and Dandelion saw Ciri.
That changes everything. Listen, meet me at midnight by the Chapel of the Eternal Fire, east of the harbor. We'll figure out a way to get into the Hunter's Barracks together.
All right. See you then. And thanks.
That's just
in the front of the eternal fire.
Braids.
But I didn't want my hair pulled.
Can't have one without the other.
Then I don't want them. Witcher.
Kareen, look who's come.
Live here together now? Didn't know.
Once you told me Sarah had been responsible for my nightmares, I decided to see if the devil was as scary as they paint him, or her. I came in to find not a fiend, but our little...
Long ago, to isolate themselves from a world of beasts, humans began building cities. But since beasts prowl within stone walls as well as they do outside them, this did not allay human fears. The truth is, walls guarantee no one's safety. The place where you lock yourself in and lock all else out, that's not your home. Your home is sometimes a place you travel long and far to find.
All roads lead to Manhattan.
Dwarven moonshine. Nothing stinks quite like it. There's the bottle. Muggs was attacked here.
No loitering round here. What's going on there?
Hand over the documents, thief.
Me? A thief? I won him straight, I did, in a game of cards.
Not how Muggs sees it. Claims he was... mugged.
He lost. Demanded them papers back, and when I refused, he walloped me over the noggin with a bottle. Barely escaped with me life.
Give me the papers. You have to.
True. Definite. I place my open.
be order.
Well?
Found the thief who took your documents.
It can't be. Let's go get him. You can hold him while I take what's mine.
Slow down. See, this man said he never attacked you. Said you lost to him at cards.
Ah, cheeky bastard. But like me Aunt Rosalie always said, lies got but wee legs and don't run far. The documents belong to my employer. A deed to a townhouse in Vingerberg. And true enough, I've been drinking. Got a bit carried away. I lost them in a game of cards.
Then you whacked the winner on the head with a bottle.
What was I to do? You weren't willing to give him back. When the scoundrel drew a weapon, I fled. But without them papers, I haven't the gumption to show me face at home.
Here, now pay up.
Of course I will. Give you all I've left. Wouldn't you have it any other way?
Eternal fire.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
got a problem, send for Geralt of Rivia.
Wanna tell us where your coin is? Or are you prepared to have your guard?
If you value your life. Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog.
Assume you put up the...
Aye, twere me. Good to know someone reads them.
I can help. For a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
Afraid I'll need more than an ox needs. How much are you willing to pay, exactly?
That I simply do not have. Would a few crowns less satisfy you? That I simply do not have. Would a few crowns less satisfy you?
Oh, master, you value.
All right, time I got to work.
Start south of here, but beware. Bat.
No ordinary fog, this. The odor. Metallic almost. Individuals feed here. Strange tracks around the corpses. Tracks masked with magic. This is getting interesting. didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed, surprised him. Guess I'm dealing with an old foglet, hiding behind an illusion. There's something here. Tears the eye. Thank you.
Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
Hang on a minute. This is less than we agreed.
Master Witcher, that beast, it kept me from gathering peat. And I'd still my family to feed. But a few crowns left now, and I've yet to buy new tools. Show some mercy. I'll pay ye. I will pay ye twice the fee, but in a week's time, once I've made up some of me losses.
Fine. So be it. But you remember that I will remember. You won't get out of paying this.
Thank you, Witcher. Thank you kindly, my lord. Melitele bless ye. May ye be fruitful and...
Get to work. You've only got a week.